trustees of Hawaii Pacific University, I am honored to welcome you to today's commencement ceremony, celebrating the graduation of the class of 2014. To celebrate and to cheer for the Hawaii Pacific University graduating class, spring 2014. Intellectually curious, adventurous in spirit, passionate about causes, and welcoming as
distinguished members of the Board of Trustees, faculty, students, parents, alumni, honored guests, and especially those of you in today's graduating class, 700 here tonight, 850-something in this graduating class. Welcome to Hawaii Pacific University's 82nd commencement exercise.
Dennison, Board of Trustees, family, friends, and distinguished guests, both here and around the world today. On behalf of Cameron, Camille, and myself, and the fellow graduates of the class of 2014, aloha! How's everyone doing tonight?
Thank you to my wife for 5 days. Your tolerance for my whining throughout college was extremely high, thank you. To writing a valedictory speech in a few years, and second, your wife is always right.
Finally, congratulations, class of spring 2014. Go out and make interesting mistakes, and make some glorious and fantastic mistakes, and I promise you, you will grow above and beyond your wildest dreams. Thank you.
In his second term as mayor of Hawaii Island, Billy Kanoi is dedicated to serving the people in the place he calls home, where he was born and raised, and where he and his wife are raising their children.
You're 16, okay. Always 10. The only thing you gotta figure out, and you already did because you got your degree and you're here for graduation, is how can, because always can. Any obstacle, hurdle, or barrier is just meant to go over, around, or through. And when any of you question, when further challenges arise, just remember today. Remember this feeling of accomplishment and achievement. Relish it, embrace it, and rub it all over. Because anytime you doubt yourself, remember what got you here. Remember, you dreamed. You dreamed and set a goal. You had a goal of acquiring higher education, which is the great equalizer of our society. Higher education opens the doors to the potential and possibilities of
President Bannister, it is my privilege to report to you that the candidates here assembled have been recommended by the faculty to be awarded degrees appropriate to their work in recognition of their academic accomplishments, subject to the completion of any outstanding requirements.
The following candidates will be given the degree of Associate in Supervisory Leadership, Michael V. Vernon. The following candidate will be receiving the degree of Associate of Science in Management, Darnell Nathaniel Tisby, Jr. The following candidates will be receiving Bachelor of Arts, Hillary Ann Agra. Abdul Malik Mohammed Al Amari. Michelle Yumi Allen. Ariana Jamie Castro Doughty. Danae Elizabeth DeRod, cum laude. Estefania Duterte. Erica Onani Ibanez. Shayna Lucat, cum laude. Michael Fancher. Kaylee Susan Farah, magna cum laude. Tierra Ann Fernandez. Aisha Nicole Fuller. Kamalina Oke Aloha I Kalei Kakalagiaka Mary Rose Gomes. Conan Joyce Gonzalez.
R. Goldsworthy. Arlene E. Guzman. Rachel K. Inoue. Keanu Kalakia Kohokumalu Kapan. Rochelle Lindor. Nakia Lynn Living. Erica Lopilani Lewis. Michelle Mendoza Macadangan. Keisha A. Marcelino. Sininusa Tui Lua Ai Masui. Fiona Marie Mutira. Students will be receiving the Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Rihanna Jo Claire Abania, cum laude. Tiffany Kiana Avon. Leslie Ann Julian Arcoa. Jamie Lynn Akau. Laudi Lynn Valdez Alcade. Jenny Pearl H. Alferas. Catherine Joy Farinas Anderson. Genardine Raimundo Arezala, cum laude. Jocelyn Marie Armstrong. Leilani Rizaldo Balisaka.
Melody Mamouad Pasquale. Ryan Patanxi. Aubrey Christian Mendoza Monte. Alexis Ann Paz, magna cum laude. Tracy Solis Batuta. Kelly Carmen Ron. Swain L. Sycamore. Alicia Iberle Salzman, cum laude. Linnell Lealoha Shaw. Travis Bruno Schmidt, with distinction. Jeanine Singleton, with distinction. Leonardo Tatuto Leopoldo, with distinction. Stephanie Rochelle Colentino, with distinction. Chad Mana Watanabe, with distinction. Lauren Ashley Williams, with distinction. Wanda F. Yarborough.
Sincere congratulations to this graduating class. And to the three valedictory speakers, you represented your fellow graduates well. And thanks to our commencement speaker, who gave us both humor and brevity, two rare things in commencement addresses. Now the band and vocal ensemble will lead us in Aloha Play. Lyrics may be found in your program. The song is dedicated to our graduates who will become ambassadors of Aloha around the world.
Turn your tassels from the right side to the left side. Congratulations.